for health news today, we are focusing on heart health.
A very important topic, of course. News 8's medical reporter Jocelyn Mementa sits down with Griffin Hospital for more.
News 8 is partnering with Griffin Health to help you have a healthy future. Heart disease is the number one killer for both men and women, and I'm joined by Dr. Sayana Azabar, cardiology, internal medicine with Griffin Hospital, to talk more about heart health. And you say prevention is truly the key here.
That's right. So like many other health conditions, you know, there's a lot we can do once a patient is to the point where they're sick, but the best thing we can do is to prevent getting to that point where they need recurrent treatments.
So what are some of your tips for that?
So it's quite easy, actually. Basically, it's just tweaking your regular life routine. And the past couple of decades, you know, there's been a lot of awareness surrounding nicotine use and cigarette smoking. But there's still a lot to be done in terms of diet, eating a healthy diet, and also having a good amount of exercise in our daily routine.
We talk a lot about a healthy diet. What does that really mean?
So a healthy diet in general means cutting out processed food, so all the, you know, frozen dinners from the grocery aisles, cutting out excess animal fat and saturated fats, and increasing the amount of fresh fruits and vegetable intake, as well as nuts, fish, and olive oil. So that's what comprises a Mediterranean diet, as we call it, which is the only diet that's been proven with hard scientific evidence to be beneficial for heart health.
And that's because it has a lot of good fats in it.
That's right. So it has a lot of omega-3s and 6. And we have actually seen that in large populations living around the Mediterranean Sea, because of this diet comprising of a lot of fish and nuts, olive oil, etc., people live longer and have less cardiovascular events.
Let's talk about the heart center, heart failure center. What exactly is this? And it's at Griffin Hospital.
Yeah, so the Heart Health Center and Prevention has a very special place in my heart. So it's a free service that Griffin Hospital offers to both heart failure patients, so patients who have congestive heart failure and return to the hospital for treatments of recurrent heart failure, as well as patients who have had MIs, heart attacks in the past, and who want to get back on track with some medical supervision.
So what do you do when you go, if you need to go to the center, what do you provide?
So for our heart failure patients, we provide presence of a doctor, as well as specialized heart failure nurses. So the heart failure patient has a very easy direct access to the clinic, and as soon as they feel that, you know, their symptoms are worsening, they have a little bit more shortness of breath, instead of waiting to see their doctor perhaps a little longer than they would like, or going to the hospital, to the ED, they can just make a phone call and, you know, pop by the clinic, and, you know, we tweak their medication, make sure they're okay, and we prevent possibly a hospitalization that way.
And this is free for patients at Griffin?
It's free for all patients.
Very good. Yes. Thank you so much, Dr. Azabar. And for more information, you can go to griffinhealth.org.